Back to you with another Sackboy at Big Event, my Twitch and Patreon. We'll be doing this level right here. Wow, that's cool. Fuck. Oh, dang. Wow. Now we are doing the challenge level. At this point, I don't care. Just give me the raindrop.
You didn't just pass that test, you got silver. Good job.
Now on to the next level. Yeah. Oh, dang. Yeah. Oh man, no, 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 no. Oh man, oh my god. Oh my god. The challenge level.
A new challenge awaits, Sackboy. Let's see how you do.
Dang. Sorry about that. No, 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 no. I... Oh. No! No. No, you. Fuck, 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 fuck. No! 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 No, 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 no. No! May as well jump off, sting. The finish line. Yeah.
Look at you, getting silver. Very nice indeed.
Oop, here we go. Hold on, wait a minute, I gotta restart this.
Security! Get him! Well, that's right, they're on strike, because I stopped paying them. Tell you what, you get rid of that scrounger Vex, and we'll say no more. I didn't see nothing, and you can turn me into crab cakes with sweet chili and ginger dipping sauces. If I'm living.
No! Three. Thank you. No!
It's just no fun without an audience. There's no need for that. You and I, we have so much in common. You wanted change, adventure, and I gave them to you. So come on, let's join forces and rebuild Craft World together.
No.
That's what your sack pals would want. See? My topsy turvo's almost done. Soon, the uproar will be everywhere, bringing chaos, excitement, and fear. You can't stop it, so why not be part of it? What do you say? You will regret this. No one refuses me. You hurt my feelings. Now I'm going to hurt you.
Well, we'll see about that.
I haven't forgotten your favorite toy. This bomb could really use a hug.
Ah!
Want to stab? Reverse force! Oh, you will keep trying, won't you? So tedious. This isn't funny anymore.
Oh man,
that's a real punch. You'd think using my would be thing, but it's not.
Yeah.
Back and forth, back and forth. Feeling dizzy yet? Let's bring things to a nice simmer.
No, no.
You're going to have a blast. Nightmares are about to come true, and there's nothing you can do to stop me.
I know how you feel,
but you can still save them. There have been many knitted knights in Craft World's history, each one unwilling to give up, no matter what the odds were. When their time's up, they ascend to the Imagisphere and watch over us, always. So remember, you're not doing this alone.
Yes, 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 and you've got me too. So, where are you off to next? If it's stars he's after, there's no better place than the Interstellar Junction, where no sack person has gone before.
outer space. Wow, this looks pretty cool. Alright, you guys, I will be back soon. Sorry, you guys, I had to handle some business. Let's get busy.
Oh, a visitor. Welcome to the Interstellar Junction, Craft World's premier intergalactic port. I'm the non-aggressive overseer of massive intelligence, but you can call me Naomi. Alrighty, what brings you here today? Of course, your Sackboy. On a mission to stop Vex from draining all the stars of their power to fuel his topsy-turver. Then I've got just the thing to help. A pair of high-velocity, instantly rechargeable plasma pumps. Now with 100% more. Pew-pew! Perfect for all your world-saving needs. Now please proceed down the concourse. I hope you find your stay short and lethal. While you're here, why not try our famous beauty salon? Now equipped with multi-headed hair dryers.
I'm liking this power up. In here. Three lives, let's you. Like a washing machine or something.
We would like to remind you that any baggage left unattended will be vaporized. Oh.
No! No! I'm gonna end it for the day. Tune in next time for another Sackboy Big Adventure. Peace out.